little over halfway through the third. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. The Hurricanes with a face-off win. On to Jordan Staal. Gains the blue line. Toward the net. Score! What a quick answer that was.
If you want to generate offensive opportunities, you have to get inside the faceoff dots. You got to find those soft spots in the defense in order to generate and score goals like that.
It looked to me like he had stopped this shot. He had a big chunk of it, but it worked its way into the net.